as Ben Affleck drove away from his and Jennifer Lopez's $60 million Beverly Hills mansion on Sunday, he engaged in a confrontation with a group of photographers who were waiting for him. According to a TMZ video, Affleck slammed on the brakes, put the car in reverse, and emerged to confront the photographers as they continued to take pictures of him with his wedding ring visible. Affleck expressed his concerns, saying, "When I'm driving down the driveway, don't flash your lights. Try not to do that, as it's risky. You have no idea if that's me at all, and you could cause an accident." Another photographer continued to take pictures of the Pearl Harbor actor as he returned to his car, prompting Affleck to retaliate, saying, "Man, stop. What you guys are doing is dangerous. Do you understand? I can't see, and you'll get someone injured doing this." Affleck then briefly complicated the situation, saying to the paparazzi, "Jesus Christ, my little girl's down here. If you flash your lights on her, you're endangering her. Does that make sense to you?" According to reports, Affleck and his daughter Violet had dined at the Tasty Noodle restaurant in Los Angeles the previous day, while his wife, Jennifer Lopez, has been on vacation in Europe without him. The article also mentions that Affleck and Lopez, who first got together in 2002 and stayed together until 2004, have reportedly been having marital problems, and the source suggests that Affleck would consider divorcing on the grounds of temporary insanity, as he has come to his senses and realizes that this is simply not going to work, and feels that the previous 2 years were nothing more than a fever dream.